Huh? We're not warping.
Ida's insidious corrosion has spread to the area's transportation systems. It will take quite a bit longer, but there is a way to get to the throne room without using any warp points.
All right, let's hurry. Hey, you're late. I've been waiting here forever for you. Right. Are you sane? Sure am. I was almost eaten by those monsters, but I escaped. It's hell inside. There are no such things as factions anymore. Get out of my way! But I'm sure you won't do that, right? Afraid not.
So you would actually defend Sakaki? Surely you must be aware of who is behind everything that's happening right now.
Well, sure. Of course I'm aware. At least I know who it really was that made a complete mess of our guild. But I'm indebted to Sakaki because he saved me from being a hapless PKer for the rest of my existence. Look, I really am sorry. You see, I'm quite a moron. I thought about all the other things I could do about this terrible situation, but in the end, this is all I could come up with. You're too honest for your own good! Well, thanks for the compliment. I suppose that's my only good point, huh? Well then, let's get started, shall we? The time has come to finally find out which one will win. Your faith or my courage? Here goes. Reaper touch!
A sail we won.
Matsu! Hey! Matsu! I lost again! Completely! Damn it all! You were just too much for me, you know? Matsu, why didn't you use your broadsword? You might have won if you did. Now! It's for real! Ah, who knows? No, that's right. It's just my way of doing things. Matsu.
In his own way, he did what he thought was right. However...
This place is almost exactly like the Ida server. It's possible that he's now...
Come on.
Hi there, everybody! Welcome to Moontree, you three little kitties.
Just for the sake of it, I'd like to know. You wouldn't let us through if we were to ask, would you?
Aw, oh, you're so nice. Are you worried about my feelings? I really love nice guys, you know? But of course, you should be careful. See if you're too nice.
It could be bad for your health!
I will protect Sakaki. It is I and I alone who shall slay his enemies. I will never let anyone get in his way. And I will never forgive anyone who tries.
So, it appears he is drowned in his own emotions. A person adrift in his poor, pathetic soul. I can hear them now. The screams of
Shut
the heart.
Up! If it's for his sake, for Sakaki's sake, I'll do anything that's required of me. Pain, pleasure, sadness, joy, hate, love, even this world! I'd gladly give all that and more to Sakaki!
Bring it on! Tiger Strike! Justice prevails!
Your desires are too strong. You've thrown away your own thoughts like worthless refuse.
What is this? Some kind of lecture?
To love someone, it is not to shut one's eyes to the other, nor to block one's ears from the truth. To love one another is to walk through life together. Open your eyes. Open your ears. Look at each other. And together, seek the best path for the both of you.
Lord Sakaki is waiting for you, up ahead. A white room, with lots of black specks. He saw those, and laughed. Go. Please, stop Lord Sakaki.
Got it. Come on, let's go!
Adelie adored Sakaki, just like Hiragi. I've got a bad feeling. Adelie!
No good! We're surrounded! This is their medical leader, the one in charge of Unit 6 who goes by the name Sephora.
Huh? Medical leader? Why would someone like that be here?
The medics are only a front for the true nature of their purpose. Beneath the facade, what they really are ninjas.
Haseo, be careful!
Here goes!
Yeah. This is a piece of cake.
I failed.
The throne room is right up ahead. It is the backbone of this Ida server, a place where no possibilities can be denied. Please, be extremely cautious.
Got it. What is this place? A school hallway? Where did everyone go? What are these guys? Human shadows?
Listen up! I'm putting this on the test! Prepare and review! You're gonna get into this college! With these grades!
What's with those slumming clothes? What's the matter with you? What will the neighbors say?
Act your age! Stop messing around!
Hey, you! Yeah, you! Do you watch that show? Of course you do, right? There's no way you don't watch it! You just hate that girl? I do! Ignore her! That girl? Ignore! And if you won't cooperate, then you'll be ignored too! You can't got that! Piss me off! I mean, seriously, you have problems!
What is that? I wonder.
Did the best I could. See? I got a piercing and bought my first piece of brand name clothing. My friends said that they didn't want to be seen with some uncool girl. But then, both my dad and mom got mad. They said girls should always be quiet and not stand out. And that they never allow me to wear a chintzy getup like that. I didn't have a choice. I went out wearing my usual outfit. And then... my friends...
What is this?
Adelie's memories.
I did my best. I tried to do what everyone said. But none of it worked. I mean, it's so unfair. I've only got one of myself. And they're always trying to push me in opposite directions. But I still tried. I did my best to do what they said. Because if I didn't, they'd all leave me. They told me they didn't need someone like me.
Why would you do something like this?
To understand people. Ida is interested in people. This area is the result of Ida's analysis and understanding.
No matter how hard I tried, it was no good.
I tried, and I tried, and no one would praise me. No one would accept me. No one would look at me.
What did you do to Adelie?
What did I do? Everything. The terror of death.
Everything?
Yes, that's right. I've done everything that someone like you, who only knows how to hunt PKers, can't.
Huh?
I consoled her when she cried, and held her when she needed it. I spoke to her gently and was always by her side. Yes, I made real something that could never have happened in reality. That is why I am special in the beautiful eyes of Adelie. Isn't that right?
Sakaki.
Adelie, who was it that hurt you so much and slighted you?
Everyone.
I see. So everyone just decided that you were worthless.
Yes. Everyone decided.
But it's all right, Adelie. You are not worthless in my eyes. The ones who are truly worthless are those who do not realize your true worth. Adelie, it's time to go. Go and show all of those that deemed you worthless that they are the truly worthless ones. The ones not fit to exist. Together, you and I can accomplish that. That's right, Adelie. You'll never be hurt again. Now, go forth and destroy. Destroy all those who would hurt you!
That's wonderful. That's wonderful, Adelie! You're so beautiful when you're overflowing with power! Now, the real world is being ruled by the online world! Once we rule the online world with Ida, the real world will be as good as mine! My rule will spread quickly across the real world, eventually allowing me to control people's very hearts! Then, I will be able to create a new world where no one ever fights, and where no one is ever oppressed by another! With the power of Epitaphs and Ida, I will create new harmony between reality and online! Isn't that right, Adelie?
Yes, Sakaki.
Adelie, wait for me! I promise I'll save you! All right. Come on. Come on. I'm right here! Sky! Adelie, wake up!
I'm
I see. The surrounding Ida are resonating with the Avatars. So then, it's just as he said it would be. Adelie, consume Haseo and his epitaph! The epitaphs of the eight phases, the Morgana factors, are the eight keys that rule this world! Giving it more epitaphs will make Ida's power continue to grow exponentially! Separated Adelie and Ida? But that's impossible!
Sakaki! Stop, damn it! Damn.
Haseo.
Are you okay? When we all lost sight of you, we got pretty worried.
Haseo, is it over?
Yeah, although Sakaki managed to get away.
Adelie! Ida's all gone. You're all right now, Adelie.
I hurt everyone. It's my fault the Ida server was created. It's my fault that Alcade became a lost one.
That's not true.
Yes, it is. I even hurt Lord Zelkova. And everyone at Moon Tree.
Once the IDA server is gone, all the PK players will recover. See? Everything's gonna be okay. Is that what you really think? Do you really think that all this is your fault?
Well, it is, isn't it? Ordo and Alcade and Lord Zalkova and Moontree, it's my fault that they...
Okay, then how do you intend to take responsibility for what you've done to them? How do you intend to atone for your crimes?
I don't know!
No, it's that you're not trying to know.
That's not...
As you are now, you're just running away. You're just happily playing the part of the wounded and victimized tragic heroine.
No, I...
If you really mean to take responsibility, don't cry and don't ask other people what to do. Haseo! There's no need to say things like that! Adelie is...
Kind words aren't always truly kind ones spoken. I think Haseo is right about this.
If you really mean to make it up to them, then don't cloud your eyes with tears. Don't close your ears and run away from things that are difficult. Don't restrict yourself with self-imposed ideas. Open your eyes, Adelie. Open your ears and think. Just take a deep breath, hold your head up, and walk forward. Is what I'm saying to you too harsh? I know it is, but I think that's what it means to be responsible. I mean... It's not like I can always walk around with my chin up. There will be plenty of times when I get stuck. But you see, even if I stop, even if I fail, even if it's hopeless, I never stop moving forward. That's what I'm trying to do for Alcade and the others.
But I'm not strong like you are.
Have you forgotten, Adelie, that you're not all alone?
Lord Zalkova!
Even if there are paths you can't walk by yourself, you'll be able to walk them with others. I'm sure that Haseo and his friends will be happy to walk with you. Now, wipe your tears, Adelie.
Lord Zalkova, you're all right?
Yes, I'm fine, thank you.
Hmm?
I'm glad to see you are well too, Nala. Or should I say, GU leader Yata?
Yata! Wait a minute, you don't mean...
To think I'd been found out.
That voice. The truth. Are you really Yata?
I snuck my second character into Moontree. Be prepared, I believe, is the saying.
Wait a minute. You were using two characters at once?
Well, I have a bit more time than most people to dedicate to the world.
I bet everyone would be really surprised to learn there was an outsider in the Seven Council.
So then the reason you sold out Hiragi to me and lost to us on purpose was...
was to get you to fight against Sirius, of course.
So this being about the Seven Council was a lie.
Ida's removal will lead to peace in the world, which will also benefit the Seven Council, will it not?
I see you're as good as putting a spin on things as ever.
Please, you'll make me blush.
It wasn't a compliment!
Lord Sokova! You're all right.
Glad you're all right, too.
Thanks.
It looks like the other unit leaders and members are logging back in now.
Even Matsu and Hiragi?
Yeah, everyone's all right.
So, it seems everyone came back, thanks to the destruction of the Ida server.
Yara, do you know where Sakaki is? There's no telling what he'll do if he's left all alone.
I shall begin an investigation of Sakaki at the Serpent of Lore. I will send you an email should I find anything. Please make your preparations in the meantime.